How we doing, folks? So this is going to be a quick video, really. Just going up to the Western Heights. Got a new drone, and basically I'm just going to have a little test with it, a little play with it. The Mavic Pro, amazing little thing, tiny, it's in the bag here, how crazy is that, mental. But yeah, it's a steep hill this, you know what I mean. I'll do a couple of shout outs. Right, yes, there's a channel I've been following for many years, many years, History Channel, aka The Light Worker. Check it out, folks, in the description. Dan, who owns that channel, goes into proper information about historic sites and stuff like that. Absolutely amazing, you should really check it out. Who's this?
Hello.
How's it going, Chris?
You alright?
Yeah. I'm actually filming right now. Say hello to the fans.
Hello, fans.
Yeah, it's not live, it's alright, Chris. Not this time. So yeah, what was I going to say? Gone blank. You didn't think of that location you told me to ask Debbie about?
No, that's long gone.
Long gone in the beers.
Yeah.
Why did I phone up? I'm taking a drone up, take some shots while it's sunny. Who am I talking to, the camera or you? It's weird.
I'm beginning to wonder.
Right. Yeah, so yeah, I'm going out at 4 o'clock this afternoon.
Right.
And yeah, so tomorrow's still on, yeah? Got to go early though, I think.
Right, what's that, you're going at 4 o'clock this afternoon, it'd be helpful if I was there, or you're going at 4 o'clock this afternoon and it's fine if I'm not?
So yeah, basically going to take the drone up here and play with it. Get some video footage of the Drop for Doubt.
Yeah.
Up there, and hopefully, it's a bit breezy actually, it should be alright though.
What, are you allowed to do the Drop for Doubt?
No, that was the Citadel.
Oh,
is
that
all
right
with you?
Yeah.
Yeah. So,
okay, amazing. Well, have fun, and I guess I'll catch up with you later about tomorrow.
Yeah, definitely, mate. If I'm not too drunk.
Yeah. Oh, is that likely then?
No, of course it ain't, folks, huh?
Okay, so, what time was you going for?
About 8, maybe. 8 o'clock in the morning, that's not too early, is it, folks?
You don't want to be drunk, because when you're drunk and hungover, the explorers are awful.
No, I'm not going to get drunk, folk. Don't worry about that. No, I won't. If you promise you don't, yeah?
Huh?
If you promise you don't get drunk.
I'm not drinking tonight.
Alright, good lad. Good lad.
Exploring tomorrow.
Right, yeah. That's good.
Alright.
Alright then, bye.
Well, maybe give me a ring later then when you're not filming.
Yeah, alright.
Alright, I'll catch you up later.
Yeah, I'll speak to you soon, boy. Alright, see you later, fans.
Bye, fans.
Yeah, so aka the light worker, check his stuff out, folks. Indeed. Yeah, history videos. It goes in depth into the history, stuff like that, which I appreciate 100%. Can't go anywhere, can you, without a bloody helicopter or anything being in the way. It's either helicopters or a bloke throwing bits of bread around.
Does it work?
What are you filming?
I was filming what you were doing, I'm not filming you, why?
Right, I think he's off now. Right, let's get this out. Look at the size of this drone, folks. Right, the ground's still wet, just notice that. Holy Jesus. That's the Mavic Pro. Amazing. Right, so this is all ready to go, folks. It's got cameras on the front and sonar, I think it's in the bottom, so it knows where the ground is. How mad is that? And there's a fort right there called the Drop for Doubt. It's opened, I think they open it up twice a year to the public, Western Heights Preservation Society. Check the description, folks, there'll be a link to their website so you can see the open times and stuff like that, as well as the Grand Shaft, where I've done a video on that the other day. Check the link above to see that video. Amazing piece of architecture, folks. So basically what I'm gonna do now is get the drone up. I'm gonna get some top shots of the Drop Redoubt Fort from the new drone. 60 frames a second, 1080p, we go for that one. So let's go. Very impressed with this, folks, indeed. No problems with disconnecting. Let's get this thing back.
Look at that.
Yes, yeah, so an opponent it fought, folks. Well, take the headphones out. Opponent it fought. So check that out, definitely. Opens twice a year, I believe. I'm not 100% sure. Link will be in the description if you're in the Dover area on those dates. Please check it out, folks. You have to pay a little bit of money to get in there, but all the money goes to donations to help Western Heights Preservation Society keep it to a lovely standard. What can I say? But yeah, it's a lovely day today, lots of people about. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Just a quick little update. So check out AK the Lightworker. He's got great videos on there, great history, and Kent Survivor, I believe that's the one, Kent Survivor, Kent Survival. It's gonna be in the description, check it out. Got some great tips on survival, folks, if you ever get stuck in the wilderness, if you know what I'm saying. So yeah, thanks very much for watching. Check out Instagram, Facebook, and all that jazz. Yeah, see you soon. Cheerio.